knew Oogie Boogie was behind this.
He knew, man. He knew Oogie Boogie was behind this.
He knew.
Someone better tell them the second coming of Christ is here. What?
Here.
Take that potion. Yeah. Potion. Okay. We're just gonna go this way because this'll take us right back up. Oogie's Manor is really weird. Let's see if I can sneak over here without getting fudge. That wasn't how I wanted to do that at all. Okay. God damn it. I hate how this works. This is so dumb. Like, they shouldn't be allowed to go out over the edge like that. I'm okay with Goofy going over the edge. That's fine with me. It just sucks because I can't examine while I'm in battle with something that's not even in sight. Da 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 da. It's dumb. Especially because it's an RPG, so there's platforming. I pressed the button! Oh, we're gonna fall all the way down? No, we're gonna fall like halfway down. You know, without high jump, I couldn't have saved myself, so thank you, Monstro. Thank you, Base Monstro. Sorry, I'm not Marilyn Manson. Don't expect anything 5 stars. So many heartless, even though there's only 2 right here, but regardless. Examine. Alright, so the Trinity I was talking about is right here. Which, of course, we can't get right now because we don't have Donald with us, but we will be able to get it soon. We will be able to get it soon. But if you don't get this Trinity and then you fight the boss, you'll never get that Trinity. And it's because of what the boss does, and it basically destroys the manor, and it's kind of spoilers that I said that, but regardless, I don't care.
Fire!
Jump! One day I will master that so that I can, like, totally speedrun it and be like, ah, suckers. Let's not be locked under that, thank you. Alright, so, I'm actually going to skip, like, all the Heartless that are gonna attack us from here. Have as far as, okay. I just wanted to see what I had as far as spells go. But we need to go right up here. Into the evil playroom of evilness. No! They've given the heart to Oogie Boogie! This is kind of ridiculously. Like, it's ridiculous. Wow. Am I slowing the game down with that? Holy crap. I don't know. Going to do that, I guess. Rave is getting me a lot of money. I mean it, a lot of money. I'm gonna heal, just in case. Oh, come on. Get him. Yeah, trap him in the corner. We're trapping little kids in the corner, don't worry. Don't worry, you can trust me around your children.
I surrender. Sorry.
We were just following orders. Oogie Boogie told us to steal the heart. It's all Beryl's fault. It was his idea to tell Oogie Boogie about the heart. Yeah, that's right. But you guys said... You should be ashamed. Alright. First things first.
See ya!
I'm supposed to hit it. There we go. I got it that time. And that will actually open up a door to the thing. And we got to see Jack in action, so... Now we get to see Donald in action. Yeah. You guys already saw Donald in action, though. I've been running with Jack and the team the entire time. I could just jump all the way down, but I'm actually going to go... slowly down. Unless I miss. Like that. Gee, that was great. Oh, of course I have to deal with Heartless so that I can't get in the bathtub. Just going to rave. That worked. Sort of. Oh my god. Let me kill you. Thank you. Thank you for being dead. Come on. There we go. Bathtub takes us up. Otherwise, we'd have to go all the way around. And it puts us right where we need to be anyway, so... Can't complain about that. So let's do this Trinity. And I'm just too lazy to go back up and get Jack again, so we're just gonna fight this with this trio. We're gonna fight this boss with this trio, because quite literally, we are at the boss. Just gotta come down this way. Can I go into the door without... Yes. Head on into the torture chamber. This is why we had to hit the switch up in the playroom. It opens this door. Oogie Boogie, give me back the heart!
You want it? Well then, come on over and get it! Ah! Now, let's see if I can get their attention! Oh, hello! It? Nobody disrespects me! Nobody!
Nobody disrespected him. See, if you understood my joke there, that means you've played other games in this series, because there's no nobodies in this game. That's kind of a spoiler, if we're counting entire series spoilers in this playthrough. Which, I guess... Technically, we are. Oh, look at that. I actually managed to do something right. Okay, that was just bad. Alright, that was a pretty decent run, I guess. Going to dodge roll. Oh, that was close. I'm gonna go windy. Gonna hit up the winds, you know. Just gonna hit him with a bag full of airs. She wears a hat full of airs. Patrick, it's not a metaphor. Ooh, I got them all. That was good. That was a good roll. Oh, they're on the wrong side. Damn. I was doing pretty damn good there. Ugh. Okay, get out of there. There. Just gotta be careful. Ooh, I almost hit the wrong switch. Okay. I almost hit the switch at the wrong time. Heal up. Damn. See, this fight is, it's not difficult, it's just annoying. Ow! I hit triangle too late. Darn it. I'm like half paying attention. Well, I'm full on paying attention, actually. No! Let's get an ether. See, I made a good decision there to, you know, put up the arrow. Now let me attack. That's not cool. Just gotta. Oh, that was close. Ow. I'm not gonna do much damage on this run or round. Maybe I will. Oh, I almost stayed up there. I got one of them. So that's better than not getting any of them. Oh, what? You cheated! You cheated! Ah, cheater. Healing up. Dare he. Not like I do that all the time. Maybe I can get enough magic. There we go. Okay, let's get rid of these heartless. Come on. Okay, I got Donald. That's better than not getting either of them. Not that I need them. They don't do anything for me. Oh my god, 3 level ups. Ooh, Donald got second chance.